Welcome, Roy. Welcome. How was it for you? What's been happening in your life?
Well, I don't know what I'm really doing here. It gives me great pleasure to be here at the First Central County Ground. It's easy for me to say. I'd like to welcome Noel Preston, our insurance sponsor, and same arrangement as next time. Thank you, Noel there. Lovely to be here. We've got a celebrity guest from TalkSport's very own Ray Parler. He's got big boots to fill working with Alan Brazil. Footsteps to follow people like Mike Perry and Ronnie O'Rourke. They twat you got the sack.
Yeah, I was going to ask you, have you had any offers? Obviously, you're working as a chef here now. It's pretty tough for you, isn't it? But you had any more offers since you finished there?
Well, yes. I've been asked to go and work for Iceland, yes.
What, the food? The coaching job?
The one in Belgium.
Okay. Obviously a disaster in the Euros, wasn't it? Disaster in the Euros. Talk me through the team, People said they criticised you.
I had people, I had a front line, Rooney, Rashford, Harry Kane, Sturridge, and, I looked at them and I thought, we couldn't fucking score in a brothel. Sorry if there's any brothel keepers in
there. How do you go about selecting the team? Because everyone said, that you didn't know who to pick and...
Well, Ray Lewington and myself, we sat down and, it's not rocket science, of course. What we did, we took out the Scrabble bag. We put all the letters in, tipped it on the table, and the team picked itself.
And in hindsight, would you have done anything differently?
Yeah, I would have given the job to fucking Harry Maitland.
Big round of applause, Paul Gunn, our chef of the club. Royals, round of applause, top.